Hey guys, today we're at the Winter Wonderland Fair Foodie Fest, whatever it is called. It's a free event here in Angel Stadium.
That's a text.
So
how could you miss
let's
it?
Go check it out. What do you think, Magda? Is this going to be a fun event?
Well, we'll see.
We're here.
The whole thing is a drive-thru.
Yeah, we're going in this adventure. Wow, look at this. They have a little thing on top. What if you drive like a high car where you hit it? Oh, look at this. Wow. Damn, so cool.
I think it'll be nicer at night, you know?
I know. Look at this.
The light would be on. Right now, it's not that much car, so I wonder how long
I'm glad there's not much car because
the thing will be
off. There's no long wait.
What is this? Is this the free funnel cake
yeah.
that we sign up for that apparently we don't even need to sign up for? We'll just get it for free.
It's a free funnel cake.
Hey, don't make a mess in my car.
Hello.
Hi, thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Right here is they sell ribs right here.
Oh, okay. So this is
it's like a drive-thru vendors, like a
that's cute. So I guess the OC Night Market like OC Fair? Because they said they had like a drive-thru OC Fair, right?
Yeah.
It would be like this too. And there's no car. There's like nobody here.
Wow, that's so cool. It's like a bunch of vendors just here. Dressed in Santa Claus outfits and selling, you know, like night market food and things like that. That's so cool.
I know. And I'm glad that there is no much car. So then I'm not pressured to go faster.
I know.
Just like literally going so slow right now.
I'm surprised there's so less cars because this here is a free event. So I thought it'd be more people, to be honest, because I was expecting like a long wait.
I know. This is like typical.
It's like fair food. Yeah.
Fair food. Yeah.
Fair food. And it has like lots. Has a lot of, you know.
There's a lot more, like.
Things you have to do. What were these, like, things? Can you go out and jump in it?
I think you can get off or something, huh?
Can you? I don't see the car parked, though. Because I see a lot of people.
Well, what about, like, those things, you know?
That's so cool.
There's a lot more workers because they have to take care of one car at a time, maybe. What is this thing? Is there going to
be
a little
maze or something, huh? Oh yeah, maybe like a little performance up here, like a little lights up there too.
It's
cool.
Oh, this guy's buying funnel cake. Oh, you got funnel cake for free. Why you gotta go here?
They did give us a mini funnel cake, which is a tiny little thing.
See, I think you can park here because this is like this one, this ride, you know.
You can't park here, but I don't see anybody doing anything.
I think it's still early because this is like 3:43, and this thing just opened at 3 p.m.
I know, we got here so fast and then there's not that much people. That's cool.
Normally at like OC Fair or like LA Fair, it's so packed.
Mm-hmm. And the best thing about this is that you don't have to get out your car at all. You can just sit in here and enjoy.
That's like such an American thing, you know, drive through. Such an American thing.
That's what makes us great. We just sit in our car and just relax. We
don't need to. Notice that the food booths are like so far from each other.
Yeah, I know, huh? But them, it's like not even a 6 feet. It's like for a 16 feet park.
Because it's one car at a time. Oh, this is the photo with Santa.
Oh.
I wonder how this is going to work out. Because photo with Santa.
I know. How do you play games? And how do you play game in the car? You can play games in your car and take photos with Santa.
They're playing game.
Wait, what's
they're just staying in the car.
Well, look, they're playing game, but then they, what are they doing? I don't know.
They're just literally staying in the car.
So they just throw stuff over there.
You want to try it out? I'm kind of curious. Wait, this is exit. I don't want to exit. I want to stay.
I know.
Want to go one more round? That's it. So small, huh?
I know. So small.
This is the photo with Santa. Santa
photo
this
with
way.
Santa. It's like $10 to get photo with Santa.
No, $20.
20
look
bucks?
At that.
Oh,
20
never
bucks
mind.
Plus tax.
Santa charges tax? I didn't know that. What's his tax policy here?
Oh man, Santa will just run into your car.
I know.
Is the Santa gonna go inside or?
I don't think
outside?
So. It can't go inside. I think he's just like outside selfie outside. You know,
$20 for that, man. That's a ripoff. What is this one?
I think this is Santa. This is a
photo
of Santa.
Ah, this is the one.
Yeah. It's okay. We're not here to pay for anything.
We'll just go slow and see how they do it. We're just gonna go past it.
Yeah.
Wait, they're getting off? Why are they getting off?
Oh, do you have to get off?
Make sure I lock my car in case there's a robbery.
And here it is. Here are the elves with their photos. Oh, here's Santa Claus. Whoa.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Santa Claus.
Oh, Santa waving!
Yay!
Oh, nice. I don't know why. It makes me happy, man.
It makes me happy when Phil waves at you.
But it's Santa, you know?
I know, Santa.
He was waving, nodding, smiling. Man, all right. Here we go for the second round.
Yeah, go second round here.
Again, it's just so fast. Because I think what makes it fast is there's no car at all. So we just kind of go past it so fast. Well, are we going to get a free funnel cake again?
Yeah, probably.
Do you think she remembers me?
Maybe.
Man, if this
is a funnel cake, it's a tiny little funnel cake.
You get for free.
You get for free, but I mean...
don't need to sign up.
I know, it's a free event, get a free funnel cake. Why not, huh?
I know. Man, there's like a... What's that called? The Ferris wheel?
The Ferris wheel there.
Mm. Oh, wait, there's no seat though. I think it's just for decoration.
It's just for decoration? They put that up for decoration?
Yeah.
Wow, so
man,
cool.
This is so fun. So, there's not much vendor, huh? I wonder if they have to pay to be here.
I know.
Let's go past this car.
Let's go past them.
Because I think they're buying something. Do you want to buy anything?
No,
you shouldn't buy food in my car because I don't want to get it dirty. Man, they're blasting on music.
Give me that Christmas music, baby.
Yeah, this is like a night market fair. You know, the space is so big. If you're walking, it's probably going to take you a while to go around.
Yeah.
Because the space is so big. But because we're in a car, well, like 10x the speed.
10x the speed.
Yeah. I think they were saying hi earlier because we were in their lane.
You think so?
The lane too. I don't know.
I don't think so. They just want to wave because the camera's pointing.
Really?
Yeah.
This car, man, trying to go without even signaling or looking back. Good thing.
I think because they assume there's nobody.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, but good thing I'm in a calm mood, you know? I'm like literally going, what is this, 1 mile per hour?
I mean, just look at this tiny little, what is this? It's like a merry-go-round that...
For kids.
For tiny little kids.
It's for three people, max.
How sad there's nobody here, though.
I know. Man, the labor that they have to pay for these people to just be here.
I know.
Yeah.
And they all are wearing costumes. So funny.
I know. It's like all fair food. Yeah. Man, I wonder how this event is going to turn out. You know, because this is the second weekend that they've had it. And this is so empty.
I think it's empty just because it's so fast. People just drive through real quick.
And then just
leave. There's not much to do other than just go buy food. They can't really walk around, you know. So like you said, they just start around 10 times speed and you just get out.
Yeah, but like, you know, also because we're in a car, we're not really seeing like very detailed.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they have like interesting stuff, but we don't really pay attention.
Yeah. Over there, people are playing games over there.
People playing game in the car.
I know.
I wonder how...
What kind of game is that, I wonder? Are they just tossing the ball? Oh, it's like they're tossing the ping pong ball into like the cups, like a beer pong.
Ah, from the car.
From the car.
But then only the one in the driver's seat can
play. Yeah, only the driver's seat can play.
That's not fair.
Unless they, you know...
Yeah, this is an interesting...
through the windows.
Yeah, interesting concept, man. Wait, am I getting beep? Dude, it's big.
It's okay.
Just, you know, go around me, man.
It's okay. I think we're done.
We're done? Okay, all right. Guess this is the exit.
This is exit. We're good for today. We're done. That was a quick trip. I want to share with you guys. So I think we should check it out. If you're in the area, why not?